Okay, so if I remember, we like I pause literally right as we landed. So I think we're in the archives or something. I think. I don't entirely remember. Yep, okay. All right. Okay. Easy. Jesus, just got
That's
melted.
enough. Drop your weapons, or this won't end well for her.
You bastard.
All What happened
right.
to my helmet?
Whatever you think you're getting away with, there's nowhere you can run, nowhere you can hide, where we can't find you. Hide? Why? I'm Commander Shepard. I never hide.
What?
That's unexpected.
Who are you?
You weren't the only Shepard that Cerberus brought back to life. But at least one of us will finally do something with it.
Where did you come from?
The same DNA as you.
A clone.
Cerberus spared no expense resurrecting you. With me, I was created for spare parts, in case you needed another arm, or a heart, or a lung.
Where have you been this whole time?
In a coma, until I woke up 6 months ago. While you were in a jail cell on Earth, I was learning to be human. Amazing what a person can do with enough neural implants.
If you're really me, then we're on the same team.
We're not even in the same league.
Did the elusive man send you?
No. He abandoned me when he had what he wanted. You.
Then why are you trying to kill us?
Because I don't have his memories. I'd never fool my supposed friends. The ones who abandoned their duty to join the cult of Shepard. Like you, Lieutenant Commander Williams. I would have picked the other one on Vermeier. Caden something?
You're just a pale imitation of the real thing.
I'm the real thing perfected. I'm you without the wear and tear, Shepard. The doubts, failures. I'm the lone wolf you were always meant to be. Without the emotional baggage holding me back.
No one will ever believe you're Shepard.
They will when I'm flying his ship.
This is Shepard. Initiate Normandy lockdown. Transmitted command codes now.
Good idea. Too bad the signal was blocked.
Trainer, this is Shepard. Prep the Normandy for emergency departure. We're leaving. I'm sending the command codes now.
Acknowledged. We'll get underway.
Never thought I'd say it, but I'm looking forward to killing myself.
I guess ominous threats of violence run in our DNA. But mine is more than a threat. Execute them. The cult of Shepard ends today.
Break siege.
Where's everyone else?
Oh my god, how am I supposed to pull these guys with shields?
Oh,
Oh god, they're both dead. Ugh. Oh boy. Go.
We've got him psyched down. The Pendejos, our shepherd, are better than yours. Better looking.
Who's still down?
Hey, watch where you're shooting up there.
No one, I guess, because I tried to use it and nothing happened.
I'm on it.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Got it.
Right away. That had to hurt.
Okay.
Wait, what is this? Oh, shotgun.
Understood. We're clear. Now where'd the other you go?
He's pushing into the archives. Stay in your groups. Team Mako, you're on point.
Right. What's a Mako?
Something we could use right about now.
The Mako from the first game.
Cover the flank.
Got it. And the Mako's got nothing on the Hammerhead.
Over here. I don't know what that is. This game feels really odd after playing Horizon for like 7 hours the past couple days.
Wow, big place.
I'm curious what your clone is looking for in here, Shepard.
At this point, anything's possible.
Such as discovering you have a clone.
I don't want to talk about it.
Of course. At least not till we've all had a drink. How will we find anything
this way?
In this place?
Glyph!
Yes, Commander?
Oh, hey,
target
Glyph.
Target. Give me updates on its location.
What is the nature of the target?
He looks like me.
Then I have found the target.
No, Glyph. It's another me. Now get going.
At once, Commander.
Funny. Oh boy.
Take him down. I need more time to find the vault.
Find a way around.
Shepard, step onto that platform and we can lower you from here.
Oh.
Now if you get into the vault, we can move you across.
I want to pick up the Lancer, please.
T-91.
I can't move. There we go.
It says this gun was part of the First Contact War, year 2157.
I meant to hit A, but instead I hit continue.
Humans and Antorians. My grandfather was part of the war.
Commander, the other you is searching for something 200 meters ahead.
Got it.
Fighting your own clone is pretty crazy, even by our standards.
But useful. If there is a task you don't wish to do, Commander, let them handle it.
So, like a personal butler?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yes, so let your clone do it.
Dude, they're all just bullying Shepard.
Keep Shepard off my back, we'll have your head.
Thank you. Why would you roll? Oh wait, was that them? I think so. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Right here? No, right here. There we are. Oh boy. That one right there? I think that's one of a deep head. No, okay. I lied.
On it.
Oh wait. Oh no, that's Edie. There one like right below. Oh.
Got them all?
The other me can't be far. Keep up the pressure and we'll try to surround him. Let's move.
Whoa, what's this?
Year 2157 CE. First contact war. Turian interrogation. Vault T91.
Sir, we captured this human in the occupation of Shang-Chi.
A human? You're the first I've met.
And you're the first bird I've met.
He was armed with this weapon, sir.
How primitive. Your kind expects to win a war with this.
A bullet is a bullet.
You have so much to learn.
Hmm. Alright.
Attention all personnel. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Imagine the history in this place. It must stretch back thousands of years.
I just wonder what the other me is looking for in here.
This is the only visual record of Krogan Overlord Kardec's attack on the Council. Audio follows.
I've heard enough. If the Krogan hadn't taken on the Rachni, you would all be at their mercy. You won't give us what we deserve, and so you force us to take it. We will never leave the planet of Lucia, no matter how much the Asari cry.
Ambassador Kredic, you only weaken your case with this show of violence.
Wrong, Solarian. Now our case is finally strong. Negotiations are over!
Huh. This is like, when we're doing the thing for Legion. Where they're like, the codes and stuff. And like, we had to destroy nodes, and each node there'd be a thing of history like that. Where? Am I blind? I am.
Understood.
start hitting something?
I think we got them all. Or, I mean, the rest of you did.
Or the Krogan did.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
On it.
Oh my god, just open. That wasn't fair, I was drinking. Oh god, I'm stuck. Go, oh my god. Wait, what? What? Did I hit B? Oh my god. I'm back here. Oh my god.
Got it.
Alright, where's the shield, dude? So close.
Got it.
There we go.
Commander,
thank God.
I have cataloged 18 previously unknown historical events.
Where's the target, Glyph?
He is searching for a secret vault. He did not wish to be disturbed.
What?
I thought he was you.
Go find him again.
Sorry, Glyph's not a combat model.
Stupid machine.
Hey, okay. Or not. I was trying to pick up the ammo, but... Right here? These doors are the most annoying thing ever. Like, what?
Up on the walkway. This is Team Mako. We have them in.
Whoa. Dude, this gun destroyed that.
I must say, I do enjoy watching mechs explode.
Is there ammo anywhere here? Literally see none. The one time I need ammo in this game.
Contingent of soldiers calling themselves Razor Squad is just ahead.
Oh, awesome.
They wish to inflict bodily harm on you. Also, I discovered an Elcor mating totem in Vault 347.
There we go.
Fascinating.
Team Protean. Oh my god, we are, I just saw her die right in front of me. Whoa, there's still two more? I think that's the final one right there. I'm hoping.
Looks like we're clear. Looks like I saved everyone's ass again.
Hammerhead and Mako, keep pushing ahead.
Can't save. I'm gonna save right there, but... well, I guess not. Eliminate target. Can I have ammo, though?
Commander, the other you wishes to pass on a message.
Shepard, save yourself the trouble. Once I have what I came here for, you won't matter anymore. Now go, drone. Deliver it.
Your oh. 710 CE, Krogan Genophage. Deployment, Vault T-101. We have our orders. Release of the Genophage against the Krogan has been authorized.
Not by my government.
Your government invented it. What good is a weapon if you don't use it? Sergeant Tavis, restrain him.
Are we sure of our orders, sir? This is genocide.
Sergeant Hout, restrain them both. I'll press the button myself. One day, Salarian, you will thank us.
Dispersal commencing.
Wow. Are they shooting at the clone?
The next person who says that is
now who's the dead one?
It appears the other commander has a bad temper. Collateral damage does not concern him.
Okay. I don't know how to get up there. Like, there's no stairs or anything? A ladder, maybe?
Got it.
I should probably take that off Singularity. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Yes, I know that the target is up, but how do I get up? Oh. This is where I came from, right? This door? Yeah.
A pity these scientists perished. I would like to have discussed the Elcor mating totem with them.
Year unknown. Origin Earth. Early religious artifact, Vault E28.
What's this?
I have found a weapon modification conveniently stored here. It may be of some use.
Velo Gear J, you are accused of using 30 civilians as bait to flush out enemy trapping.
Retarded or like, wait, no, I don't, maybe that isn't the way I came in, because I remember coming in like all the way back there, so maybe this is where I'm supposed to go.
Team Hammerhead, we're headed to the next
level. Oh, yeah.
What's your location?
I'm dumb.
Hammerhead, do you copy?
Really? They're just... okay. Because that makes sense. They just... these guys just okay. Let... I... huh.
Got it.
Oh, what? Excuse me? Oh, what? Okay. Wait, what?
In my sight.
Jesus. Why are these guys just sitting back here?
What's your status?
We're under.
Mako, where are you?
Whoa. Hey, that's me.
Year 2183 CE. First human Spectre deliberations. Vault SH1.
Commander Shepard's recent accomplishments are not in question. It's his background that the Council has no knowledge of. Shepard was born to a career military family, growing up on various Alliance postings until enlisting at the age of 18. Anything from Shepard's military record that you'd like to call out? Early in his career, Shepard alone survived a Thresher Maw attack that took down his entire unit. That's the kind of strength, the kind of grit he has. Thank you for your presentation, and to all who spoke. The Council will render their decision on the suitability of Commander Shepard as Spectre within the day.
Commander, do you copy?
What's your status?
The other you is jamming our radios. Hammerhead and Mako are trying to get ahead and cut him off. But I've been hit and need help. Please, hurry.
Oh my god, Brooks. No one even likes you, Brooks.
Good.
Brooks, the vault sealed us in.
Is there an override?
Not seeing one.
Cortez? Brooks? Do you read me? Is anyone on this frequency? The short answer is no. They're not. The longer answer involves your friends trapped in Iridium vaults and forgotten for, well, forever. Others know about this. About you. The Alliance will stop you. What do you think, Staff Analyst Brooks? Will the Alliance stop us?
I wouldn't know. I don't actually work for them.
See, that's why no one likes you, Brooks. God.
What was the point of it all?
All we really wanted was your Spectre code.
I got Shepard.
Spectre access accepted.
But then you survived the hit and insisted on bringing your damned Asari into it. So I had to tie up loose ends.
The arms deal.
Elijah, it's me. We need to talk.
What the hell's going on? I swear if those guns get tracked back to me...
They won't. But then your sex bot just had to go and recover the data. So here we are, forced to contain the situation.
Who the hell are you? And do you really think I won't track you down?
My name doesn't matter. I never keep the same one for more than a few days. And if the elusive man hasn't found me yet, you never will.
You're Cerberus?
Was. Mr. Elusive and I didn't see eye to eye. He's a ruthless madman, whereas I'm just ruthless.
Why not come to me? We could have worked together.
In a way, we did. I'm the one who put together all those dossiers on your suicide mission.
The Collector base?
There was the Salarian Doctor, the Asari Justicar, the Drell. They were all mistakes. We were a pro-human group who started looking to aliens for help. So I bided my time. And when I found another you who agreed, I woke him up.
Fair warning. Nobody who's betrayed us has ever survived.
And yet they keep trying.
You two may think you're clever. And yeah, you were. Just a bit. But clever doesn't beat a bullet. And yeah, maybe I am trapped in here. But don't get comfortable. Because that bullseye on your back is getting bigger by the second.
That sounds very dramatic. And if someone like, say, Commander Shepard made the threat, I'd be worried. But you're not Shepard. Not anymore.
You had Miranda. I have her. Mine has more bite.
It was fun while it lasted.
What are you doing? Setting things right. Remember this?
You were the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
Except somewhere along the way, you forgot about your entire species. You've saved more alien lives than you have human.
Hashtag All Lives Matter, Mass Effect 3.
I don't care what species they are. Every life counts. But maybe a clone wouldn't understand that. You know the one thing they can't duplicate? Our handprint. Life gives it its shape, not DNA. Which is a problem. Computer, update council records. Subject, Shepard. Human Spectre.
Accessing record. Please input new data. Biometric identifier updated. Good day, Commander Shepard.
Now, if you'll excuse me, the Normandy needs its captain. So, I should go.
Farewell, Commander. I guess this is where legends go to die.
That went well.
He said, I should go. Do I sound like that?
I think it was one of the first things you ever said to me.
Maybe we should be worrying about the impregnable vault we've been sealed inside forever.
How come nobody told me this before? I'm open to feedback here.
You could try I'll be seeing you. That might spice things up.
Yeah, probably not a lot of air in here either. An hour tops.
Maybe it's I should go. I should go. I should go.
Shepard, we're in kind of a situation here.
Oh, Glyph, you still out there?
Yes, Commander.
Unlock this damn thing and go find the others. No one steals my ship. Not even me.
Dude, this is a funny DLC. Got some good comedic dialogue, man.
I've got room for Shepard plus two, and figured out fast because the other Shepard is stealing my ship.
Now, only if I had Miranda. Wait, what is this for? This to go get our ship back? What? I think so.
I wanted to go.
As did I. It seems I rarely get picked.
Joker will come back for you. I promise.
I should have picked Rex. Kind of forgot I could. I'm just gonna keep the pulse rifle. I'm good. All of this is good. We're good. Increase melee damage bonus by 25%. Recharge speed and biotic charge by 200% after an enemy's. Increase health and barrier bonuses by 25%. Yeah. Okay. 218. Oh boy. Assault rifle. Oh wait, no, that's what I did. Sniper rifle or power damage of squad mates by 10%. Okay.
This is why I hate shore leave. I swear, you parked the ship for 5 minutes.
Can you contact Citadel Flight Control and get them to deny the departure request?
Tried. All the comm lines in the area are jammed. Probably to make it easier for them to steal my ship.
We'll stop them.
What happens if we lose the Normandy? Couldn't we go to the Council and prove who you are?
No, he hacked the biometric logs. Any scan we try will show him as the real Shepard.
Yes, that. Can we all just agree that it'd be easier to not let Shepard's evil clone steal the Normandy?
Don't worry. You'll get your ship back.
We'd better. I just got the seat broken in how I like it. Okay, Citadel systems are targeting the car. Any closer and they open fire.
Get back and pick up the others, ASAP.
Right. They can't have gotten far. Unless they call the cab or something.
I was okay. Really hoping we get to shoot something.
Citadel docks, retake the Normandy. Oh my god. Already getting shot at. Jesus. I wanted... Oh my god, this game. What? Literally no clue where these guys came from. I think that's everyone. At least for now. Ammo. Oh, okay. Apparently not. Okay. Dude, Garrus, move. Jesus. Oh my god. My own team's trying to kill me. What? I don't get this. This is so dumb.
Right away.
That one. Oh. Now is that everyone?
We need to hurry.
Yes.
Take off.
Oh god. If we could stop getting attacked every 5 seconds, that'd be great.
When we want to take off, there's a half hour of pre-flight checks. They just gun the engine and go? Thanks for letting me know.
Send a warning to the Normandy. We can't. Tunnels are jammed, remember? Damn it.
Did not mean to do that. Pick up the med kit. Hit that.
They want to hurry.
I didn't
Oh my god, what am I stuck on? Ammo.
And I don't even... Wait. What? You were just on the Normandy. You fired me. Dishonorable discharge for conduct unbecoming. You kicked me off the ship with barely enough time to grab my toothbrush.
That's Escision Pro Mark IV. It uses mass effect fields to break up plaque and massage the gums.
Yes, I told you that.
And I remember, because I'm the real Shepard.
And someone just threw me off the ship. If it wasn't you...
It was a clone. Sort of a long story.
I can explain more later. For now...
It's sealed.
The Normandy's about to take off.
Is there anyone still aboard who can help us?
No. I was only there because I helped with the Normandy retrofits back on Earth. Everyone else is on shore leave.
Okay. You know this ship inside and out. Can you get me inside?
There's an emergency exit hatch for evacuations. It should be right... here.
Manual lock. And it's only meant to be open from the other side. Any ideas?
I could try a biotic field, but I don't think I have the fine control required to trigger it.
If you told me this morning that a toothbrush was gonna save the Normandy, I'd have been very skeptical.
Standing right in front of you.
Are we clear?
It's better this way. Wouldn't you rather take him down yourself?
Armory. Find him. Slow him down.
Trainer's toothbrush getting the hatch open. Remind me to reimburse her for that.
All right, Shepard.
Later. Remind me later.
This guy. This is. I know,
quiet.
Man.
Can't risk them hearing us up top.
I quit that game. I sold it. Oh my god! I didn't know they were gonna be right in front of me. Okay. Oh my god! There's a shield dude right here. Never mind. Garrus actually makes them super easy to kill, so.
One of my favorite places to find.
The CIC of a warship?
Right there, above the garden and below the electronic shops.
And antique shops, as I recall.
But only if they're classy.
Will do!
Oh my god. How is he alive? Never mind, he's dead. Yeah, Horizon Zero Dawn's horrible game. Worst game of 2017, okay.
Edie, this is the real Shepard. I need you to lock down the Normandy. Can you help us out? Edie, do you copy?
They shut down the AI.
Let's get to the cargo bay.
So, anyone want to talk about their people's history?
No.
So I'm the only one who misses when we used to chat in the elevators back on the Citadel?
Yes.
So disappointed.
I think this DLC is the most I've left in a Mass Effect game.
Well,
why don't I have a gold gun?
That's creepy.
So my clone gets a gold gun, but I don't? Ship? Unbelievable.
It's not your ship. It will be. I've taken your name, your Spectre rank, even your fingerprints. And then you left me to die. Only I didn't. You think fake fingerprints are gonna fool the Council? Or hack it? How's that big plan looking now?
Hatchet squad to the shuttle deck.
I'm the real one. The one I am playing as. Oh my god, that's the clone right there. Excuse me. I didn't know you were so close to me. What? I don't have that power. He's my clone, but he has cooler power than me. I don't have that much health. Dude, this guy is not my clone. He's someone else's clone. 100%. I don't know who this guy is. He only has two more Medigels. Oh, that's Garrus. Jesus. Where'd he go? Hello. Oh, whoa. Okay. God. Where are we at? Uncharted 3 ripoff. Unbelievable. We didn't have an old school cartoon standoff. Okay, Scott, hold on. Let me get right on that. Dude, really, Garrus? Pathetic. Okay, where is my... Oh, he's right in front of me. I'm blind. Go. He's almost dead. He has no more Medigel. Do I have to kill Brooks after? Who? Liar? Oh my god. I got retards on my squad. No, you're not. Okay, yeah, no, if they don't fall off, then, oh, there's a field right there. I just thought they were gonna just fly straight off. Oh, never mind, they can go through that. Okay.
Look at you. What makes you so damn special? Why, you and not me.
Hang on!
We've got you.
Oh, Brooks.
Thanks.
What about him?
Are you kidding me? No.
You. Get off my ship.
I don't care if that gives me 100 renegade. I don't want him here. Dude, Sky, I honestly thought that we were just gonna fall off and we were both gonna die.
To do much real damage. Although I may need some help from James cleaning up the damage to the shuttle bay. Plus they overloaded the heat diffusion system firing at us. Not sure if you noticed, but shuttle guy here did some crazy stunt flying to keep us in one piece. That's nice to fly something a little more maneuverable than the Kodiak.
What about Edie? Is she back online?
I am once again fully in control of the Normandy.
Glad to hear it. What about the Mercs? Any survivors?
Just one crappy-ass pilot and her. Alliance has taken her to a high-security facility. Maybe she can give him some dirt on Cerberus.
I'll be more than happy to cooperate with the authorities.
Maya, I know that voice.
Do you really?
You're getting a chance to redeem yourself. Don't waste it.
So serious. Admit it. Some part of you liked having me around. Looking up to the legend? We had some laughs. And who knows? Maybe we'll have more someday.
No, we won't. Because you're gonna stay in your cell and do your time.
Afraid I'll escape, come back for revenge, is the great Commander Shepard pleading for his life.
I'm pleading for yours.
Okay, this is all very intense and stuff, but am I missing something? Like, who's Maya?
Then I suppose I'm off to lockup. You know, he wouldn't have let me live.
I never remember meeting a
Can't
Maya.
Clone everything.
I'm sorry we didn't shoot her.
The rest of the squad's waiting outside. We'll have the Normandy back in shape in no time.
Appreciate it.
Well, as shore leave goes, this hasn't been the most relaxing.
Come on. Maybe we can take some actual time off. No explosions or anything. Just us.
I'll believe it when I see it. But it's worth a shot.
Okay, so I think the next thing that happens is the party, but I'm going to wait to do that as, like, the final mission before the actual final mission, because I read something on Reddit, and it was like, you should do that, so then you get maximum enjoyment, so that's what I'm going to do. Wow, Sky, that's, like, this whole weekend. I'm probably not going to be on Sunday.
So after a hard day spent fighting an evil clone, you know what comes next.
Party.
Please, we partied down.
Wow, dude.
Well,
I already know this whole game.
Things to settle up before I head back to T'Chanka. Always fires to put out when you're in charge, right? Let me know if you want to hang out or if you're having that party.
See ya.
Party, huh?
Well, no pressure. No one's gonna make you throw a party.
I'll think about it.
Need to unwind. Check out the strip. I'll think on it.
Just in case, please allow me to provide you with credits for the purchase of any party supplies, Commander.
Okay, Edie and Cortez and Trainer are in. What?
I have also informed Dr. Tassoni about any potential upcoming celebrations.
Wait, wait, I'm in charge of the guest list.
Yeah, so there's no uninvite button on this thing?
All right. But if and when I decide to have a party, I invite the rest.
Cortez just invited James. So...
Right. No promises.
I'm gonna go out and see how much trouble I can get into without snapping a femur.
Members Dude, you have brittle bone disease.
In spending time with you, Commander. You can check your private terminal for messages. If you require activities, Silver Sun Strip has an arcade in addition to the casino. You have also been granted a complimentary pass to the combat simulator.
Thanks, Cliff. Guess I should take advantage of some shore leave myself.